opportunity for everyone in this county to bring our schools into the 21st century in a major way. Certainly, if our friends in Wise County and Dixon County can do that, most of you know I'm from over there, and I know the rivalries that exist, and I know those communities very well. And they came together, and a lot of that was student driven, because they understood the opportunities that they could have through collaboration and cooperation, and banding together to have the best facilities and the best opportunities for their education. First of all, I'd like to thank you all, Board of Mayor and Alderman, city staff, certainly council and commissioner. Have a hard time saying council, the boards, but most of all, I want to thank my colleagues at the county for being here, because we will spend a lot of time on this. We talk about collaboration and working together. I've never seen them sit closer than they are tonight. And you'll probably see that a lot in the coming months, because they've worked together for months and months and months to get to this point, and I congratulate them. So thank you all for participating, and also thanks to Northeast State for allowing us to use this facility. I did want to put on this board, Venable will do closing. I thought I would be met with great applause. But they wouldn't let me do that. So I